Mark Peterson and the KXLY4 Extreme Team have their next project lined up for next week. This time, they'll be helping out Projectid, and it's a great nonprofit that serves adults with special needs. It gives the vulnerable population a safe place in the community. It now has a new location on East Pacific, but it needs a makeover. Of course, that's where Mark and the team come in. Projectid says there are a lot of opportunities with this former church building. They hope to open up a coffee shop to teach members how to be baristas, and they hope the new building will help them be more visible in the Spokane community.
ID really is about the community, that them being able to socialize, make friends. I mean, that's what makes life rich for all of us, is relationships.
It's be myself here. And when I first found out that we were gonna do the Extreme Team, I was so excited that I called my dad and told him.
Now, this is the organization you nominated for our makeover contest. You can follow along with Mark and the team to see all the progress. We'll be showing it to you live all next week on KXLY4 News.